Hello everyone, Dan here from Sherp BT. Unfortunately, I've had this apple tree die on me. It died a couple of years ago and it's starting to become an eyesore, so it's time to take care of it. Well, obviously just run up and get the Sherp and drive over it and go from there. So we're going to give that a shot.